Hey, welcome back, everybody. So I think I told you before that we do herding demonstrations at a little local family farm for their fall festivals. So today we have a herding demonstration. So I was gonna bring you guys along and kind of show you what we do while we're doing the herding demonstrations. Anyways, have a great Sunday. With everybody in here, and then I sort off the ones that we want to take with us. Opal says good morning. So we'll take Wilbur for sure because he likes the people and he likes to be petted. So we always take Wilbur, and he's a good one for the kids. The kids love Wilbur, and besides, he's a wool sheep, so it makes it really nice because they can see the difference between hair and wool sheep. So anyhow, we'll get going this morning. All right, so I'm gonna take Tom. We're gonna try to sort off some sheep to take to the herding demonstration. And you gotta remember that Tom is 12 years old, and she's pretty incredible. So I like to let her still do a little work from time to time. Not too much, because I don't wanna wear her out. She's proven herself. She doesn't have anything to prove. So see if we can sort off a few sheep today to take with us. Okay, so we got our packet of sheep. Now I'm gonna run them back in here. Come back, Ben. stuff loaded now. All right, we're getting set up here. We're starting to come. Getting ready to start. Mr. Brian's on his way. Whose ears?
In Texas. Those are going to be given hayrides all day long. Or helicopter rides all day long. Those are $40.
Lie down. Walk up. Walk up.
Was up all night, but I passed out before the sun came up.
Lie down. Boy. Walk up. Come back. Come back. Lie down. Walk up. Lie down. Walk. Walk up. Walk. Lie down. Lie down.
Hey, you want to pet our dog?
Our dog's over here. Are you mistreated? Oh. Are you so silly? Are you so silly? Are you so silly, boy? Lie down.
And back on the whistle, also, when you're using a whistle, it's really nice in training because a whistle don't show any emotions. You can be mad at your dog or dog's acting up, but or just not having a bad day. But you don't really want to get on to the dog. The dog's doing what they're supposed to do. But so you can just use a whistle because a whistle don't show any emotion, whereas a voice will, and they can feel that.